So what's going on here is we are all following the work zone speed limit. And here he comes to, of course, tailgate me, following me too closely. When the lane opens up, I move out of the way because of his tailgating. And, well, he follows me to continue tailgating. And when he finally passes, he will show his IQ and then do something else that is very dangerous. All of that madness just to exit here.
God, it's brutal out here.